guys, I'm Aspen from season 2 of Making It, and today I'll be showing you how to make a photo prop for a New Year's Eve party. So you start off with foam board. You got a T-square, a box cutter or utility knife. I have a gold metallic paint pen, pencil, eraser, and a pencil sharpener. So what we want to do, pencil out the measurements of what the hole we're going to cut out. And you basically, you want to make a square cutout. So I'm measuring it about 4 inches. What's nice about the T-square is that it really makes sure that everything is nice and square. Okay, so my cutout's gonna be 36 inches square. And for the bottom section, usually the film has like a larger section on the bottom that you can kind of write like dates and things. Today we're gonna write Happy New Year. I'd say let's make that about 10 inches long. We can always trim it down if it feels too big. And this one you wanna make sure your pencil lines all the way across because we're just trimming off this bottom portion of our photo prop. So I'm gonna take a utility knife and trim off this section first. And I also use my T-square as a straight edge, which helps me keep my cuts nice and clean. You wanna keep your blade nice and straight. And I like to just do several cuts so that you're not forcing the material. And that usually allows for a cleaner cut. It's going through. So there, you can see how it's popping up there. You line it up again. And there you are. So now we are cutting out the inside cutout. But once you get to the corners, you don't want to get all the way to the end. You want a nice clean corner, so I'm just stopping right before. And once I flip it, I can use the pointed end of my blade to really get that corner nice and clean. And we're just on the last corner here. Okay. And there you go. So now you have your frame, and now we get to decorate it by adding some fun lettering on the bottom. So I'm just gonna write Happy New Year. All right, so you can look at a font or just kind of write it out, but the penciling is nice because you can kind of adjust if you need to. There you go. So now, I'm just gonna go over and paint pen and we'll be ready to start this party. And I just love how the gold really pops against the black and it feels very festive. And I like to use a medium point paint tip for large lettering just because once you get any smaller than that, it's kind of hard to see. But this gives it a nice thick line, makes it really easy to letter. And there you have it. So now we're gonna wait for the paint to dry a little bit and then you can erase the pencil marks and you're ready to party. Just wanna go around it. And you wanna be careful not to press the eraser in too much because sometimes with black foam board it can kind of discolor it. And there you have it, a super easy, portable backdrop for any kind of party, but especially for New Year's Eve.